This is a sandbag pull through. You're going to take your sandbag, you're going to loop something through. This is an old martial arts belt. You just want to make sure you have two handles. You're going to loop it through, you're going to drag it for the prescribed number of distance. So it's not about reps, it's about distance. Make sure the sandbag passes the final cone for the distance, not your body. So it looks like this. Back is flat. That's the sandbag pull through.